How are you all? I hope you are fine. Today we are going to start Moral Science of Class 5th. Chapter name is Self-Confidence. This chapter is about Saleem Ahmed. Saleem Ahmed was an excellent actor who wanted to become a Bollywood superstar, but he could not get the success he deserved. When he was a young man, he needed some grooming, training and publicity to stand out and get noticed among the many talented young men who were trying their luck as actor. But Saleem's family was poor and could not afford to give him the financial backing that he required to shine as film actor. So he could not get the right break and become famous. He acted on stage and theatrical groups but never got the success of a Bollywood star. While his friends and admirers respected Saleem for his acting talent and what he had achieved as a stage artist, they felt sorry for him because he could not become a star. But Saleem was not one to regret his decision or think that he was a failure. He was a confident man. He was happy with the limited fame that he had got as a theater personality. Later he got married to Zarina, another talented actor. Saleem and Zarina understood and respected each other. Both often exchanged their ideas about theater and film as art forms. After a few years, Zarina gave birth to a very good-looking kid, whom she named Zoeb. Like both his parents, Zoeb was a talented person. As he grew up, Saleem and Zarina noticed his qualities. Zoeb was not sure whether or not he wanted to become an actor, but his parents saw in him an acting genius who could sweep the audience off their feet if he took his acting seriously. Zoeb never had any doubt about his parents' understanding of things. If his father said he could act, he would never question that. If his mother said he was handsome, he will never have a second thought about his physical appearance. Both Saleem and Zarina were sure that their son could become a great actor in his life. And his parents' faith was enough to make Zoeb want to work hard on his acting skills. He was very ready to do anything to please his parents. One day, Zoeb's school was organizing its annual day and Zoeb was going to play the role of a prince in drama at the show. He was nervous, but his fathers encouraged him. "You are very talented, my son. It is only a small role," Saleem said to Zoeb. Zarina said, "Our prince will play this role very well. He is a born prince himself." Zoeb felt much better and started rehearsing hard for the role. He did not know how he would do, but he knew that he wanted to make his parents proud. He stood in front of Saleem and read out an important dialogue of the play. "Was it good, father?" he asked. Saleem said, "Not yet." Then Zoeb practiced more, read out a line in front of his mother and asked it was okay. Zarina also said, "Not yet." Zoeb did that several times and asked his parents if the performance was good. Each time they said the same thing, "Not yet." So Zoeb tried even harder for 2 days, but still could not satisfy his parents. On the third day, when his parents said, "Not yet," Zoeb lost his patience and said, "You both are lying. I know that I am doing well. I have worked hard on these lines of play of the play, and I surely can't be doing too badly." Both his parents smiled. Saleem said, "Indeed, son, you are doing it exceptionally well. You have done well each time. You have shown your performance to us. But it's not your parents whom you need to please. It's your own satisfaction that matters the most. Now you know that you are doing well. You are satisfied with your efforts. So definitely, you are ready for a show. Zoeb got an important lesson from this experience, that it was his own satisfaction with his efforts that mattered the most, that boosted his confidence a lot. He used that lesson in everything that he did later in his life. Not only was his play at school a hit, but he also went on to become a famous movie star when he grew up. Okay, students, thank you. Till then, keep learning.